is Sofia Branco Kraft, and I'm an artist. I do a few different things, like I love film photography, installation work, and I do a lot of wardrobe, food, and prop styling, but I say my main focus right now is the making of food and styling food and doing a whole installation based around food. For a really long time, I did not consider myself to be an artist, even though I started my art practice in middle school and continued throughout high school and even got a degree in art practices in college. But I feel like I was stuck in this place of thinking that to be an artist, you had to be a professional or perfect in one realm, like being an amazing painter or a designer, and just kind of living within this box of perfection, and realizing more and more throughout time that being an artist is very malleable and it can mean a lot of different things. And I feel like having those parameters for me really held me back from just doing what made me feel good and having a creative practice that was just for me instead of thinking about the end result or what people were gonna think. And I feel like once I took the time for myself to really feel out what feels good to me and my body, asking myself the questions of, you know, if no one sees this, what would it look like? If nobody knows what you're doing, what would that look like? And I feel like that is really when I started to get into working more and more with food. Food has been something that's in, obviously, food's in all of our lives, but for me, working with food and playing with food with my mom growing up was so important to me. And to be able to bring that more into my creative practice and have conversations around nourishment and what food means to us and like how we come together around food has been incredibly rewarding and important to me. And being able to really just think about what practice, a creative practice, means to me is something that I'm still actively really working on. And I feel like if I were to tell my young self anything, my middle school self anything, it would be really, really try not to care what people think. And I know that's really hard to do and something I still work on, but to be able to just feel out what makes you feel good and lean into that, it really is liberating and it's freeing. And for our whole lives, I feel like we're trained to care so much about what other people think about us that it's so limiting. And to be able to really hone in on focusing on what makes you feel good at a young age, I feel like is the key to many things, but in creating art, definitely. So lean into what makes you feel good and explore all the different mediums. To be an artist, you don't have to be a professional at one thing or perfect at one specific kind of medium. Being an artist is all of the things. So just try it all, and yeah, good luck with everything.